Ah, there you are, boy. Someone's broken the sea needle.
That's horrible. The sea needle is the cradle of Crochet Corner.
Yes, yes it is. But what's more important is that there are tikis and shiny objects just outside the windows.
Mr. Krabs, how can you think of money at a time like this?
Easy. I just clear my mind. Money, money, money. Now listen here, boy. You know that I'll give you golden spatulas if you bring me shiny objects. But I'm going to sweeten the deal. If you can break all the tikis here at the Sea Needle, I'll give you a bonus golden spatula.
Why would I want to break the tikis, Mr. Krabs?
Because they were laughing at you and calling you funny names.
What kind of funny names?
You know, SpongeBob Butt Pants.
That's not very funny.
No, but they said your mom was ugly.
Ugly? All right, Mr. Krabs, break them, I shall. You've got a deal.
Take that! Unless varmint. This is where the real action is. Someone better make good use of all these. Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce.
Okay.
Too pretty. Can't take it! Whee! Boiling! Everyone looks like antfish from up here. Like a spring breeze.
Smash all the tikis, and for your troubles, I'll give you a golden spatula.
Okay.
ready, I'm ready, I'm ready. Ow! Everyone looks like antfish from up here. Boing! Everyone looks like antfish from up here. The ultimate wedgie experience! Thank you. like a spring breeze.
Good work, boy. Here's the golden spatula, like I promised.